Hey, I'm about to level finally.
That's good.
Then I'll finally be caught up with Azure, who will probably level up immediately, and then I'll be behind again.
I have about 3 miniature bars to go.
Jesus, you are a full level ahead of me. How did that even happen?
I've been trying to determine if the panther mount, whatever I am.
There's crocodiles.
Gets assisted jumps from having wings. I'm trying to figure that out.
Crocodiles are bad. I don't like them. Got the bad touch. They're all scaly and shit. It's cold. Fucking drop them in the lava. Grab the hammer. Hope you find something. Or whatever the fuck happens in Mario.
Oh. Yeah, you just hit the hammer. Yeah, a little bit. I was not paying attention.
You get stuck on that little torch there for a second.
Yeah, it's honestly a little pathetic, how easy you can get stuck on everything.
That giant, mean torch that was blocking your path. Just wouldn't let you pass.
Mm-hmm. Darn tootin'.
Dear Lord.
Okay. I think you guys have this quest. I hope you do.
We have a lot of angry trolls chasing us right now.
Yeah, you do.
Are you from the internet?
Panthers.
Oh, Jesus. I guess we're having a fight now. Oh my god, that panther just came sailing through the air.
Party!
Did you see that on your screen?
Oh, not really.
I just saw a panther go sailing through the air at us. I'm like, why the fuck did that happen? That was concerning.
Because justice.
It was a justice panther. Whatever that means.
Wow, you guys are making short work of him.
Yep. Well, I'm a bear.
Gotta do that AoE. He is 4 levels higher than all of them. 5 levels higher than some of them.
Jeez.
Dirty hacker. Yes, you say that the panther lunges at you in midair. That one did it too.
Yeah, they got a lunge. That's crazy.
I don't think they used to be in the game.
Actually, it's called pounce. It's a druid skill.
Holy shit. It's just funny looking seeing them straight up leap at you. I don't remember them doing that. I think they used to just
especially
run up to
when
you
they
and
overshoot.
Smack you.
I think it would be great if they could actually, like, really overshoot and just, like, smack their face into a tree or some shit. That would be nice.
So have you played any of the new DLC?
To the Dark Souls 2? I have not.
You still haven't finished Iron King,
haven't had the chance. Nope.
And that's the first one you've tried.
I'm probably gonna go back and do that.
Iron King is the hardest by a wide margin.
Hey, hold up.
So have fun with that. I unlocked Distract and Mind Numbing Potion.
Well,
poison.
I mean, I'll get to it. It's just one of those where it's like, I think I had to release 8 videos on Sunday just to cap everything off, give or take.
Jesus.
I have too many series going on at
once. Yeah, you do. I thought I had a problem.
That's not even counting stuff like this.
I have like 4.
I have a partially completed Monster Hunter 3 series that's just sitting on my hard
drive. Jesus, and that's your solo series?
Yeah, that's my solo series, not even multiplayer
yet.
Wow.
I'm totally up for playing the multiplayer one. We should finish other things first.
Yeah, well, I was thinking we'd
just unlock Scarlet Monastery.
Yeah. Oh, hey, cool.
Death to the raptors. The Cretaceous period's over,
motherfucker.
Oh, I'm not
the party leader.
Now,
Belle, you want to make me the
trolls dress them up?
I don't know.
I'm just wondering, I'm not capable of dressing yet.
Can you make me the party leader? I want to queue us up for a dungeon.
Did you guys see Jurassic Park 3?
Yeah.
We found a bone from the throat of the raptor, and now we can replicate its call. Now we can communicate like a raptor, and now they obey us. It's like, what the fuck is this movie?
So that was the one where they go back to the island.
Well, there
like,
was the
well
rich
after
kid that went parasailing, and everyone on the boat got eaten.
Some kid gets stuck on an island, so like 50 people have to die trying to save him because it's like the opposite of Darwin.
Okay, because I remember the first one. I only vaguely remember the one where they bring the T-Rexes to what is it?
Oh,
like
number two, where they try to recreate King Kong.
Okay, and then there was the other one where they go back to the island, and they're like sprinting through the grasses as the mini raptors go after them.
I think that's actually two. That's got Vince Vaughn in it.
Yeah. The third one, really? they had the Stegosaurus scene.
Vince Vaughn is just some random asshole in that movie. because he wasn't a star yet. But, I think you just get to see Vince Vaughn die, I think.
Was that the one where it was like the kind of childish little girl that decided to stow away to Jurassic Park?
The super irritating little girl that's like, I'm good at gymnastics. I wonder if that's going to arbitrarily come up later. And then she she drop kicks a fucking raptor with her gymnastics out a window because she had one character trait and that was it. I hated that. I hated that part of movies in the 90s where every movie in the 90s is like, this kid has some special skill. I can't wait for when they solve everything with it later. In the most contrived possible situation.
I don't know. Maybe part of the reason why I hate so much in movies is just because they're always poorly done.
What? No, they're still very well done.
You sound so much like Andrew.
Yeah, grumple grump.
You've never sounded like Andrew. It's just straight up moments like, I've never liked this entire medium because they're all bad. It's just like the most broad, like incredibly biting statements that are just the most general things you could possibly say.
I'm
going to stand by my convictions here. Hey. Also, I can't level up skinning anymore.
Because he will totally say stuff like that, where I was commenting recently about the fact that, like, Natural Doctrine came out on all the Sony platforms, and not too long ago, like, they had, like, a post on the PlayStation blog.
I'm going to be DPS.
Oh, hey. Yeah, I guess that works.
Wow, that was fast.
You already got a dungeon? Okay,
yep.
Enter.
That was fast. Well, tanks are the most sought after, as far as I can remember. I think they completely cut the graveyard out of this.
Weird.
I could be wrong, because I know you start here and it's the, maybe they added the graveyard to the monastery section.
What are we doing with this food? Oh.
You throw the bucket at stuff. I don't remember.
Weird.
Wait, a bucket?
Whatever, let's just kill them. I don't even care.
You're a dick. We could have just fed it food, like an adult.
Jeez, this thing has a lot of health. Then again, I'm the only one fighting it.
Uh-oh.
In retrospect, I should have probably made sure that the healer was ready.
I'm glad that we've blatantly disregarded just, like, the basic structure of this instance, so we're just gonna, like, start stabbing everything instead.
I was
like
not exactly paying... I was not exactly paying attention to, how the quest works. How does the quest work? Rank and file.
I'm glad I've unlocked Distract. That's always a super useful skill as a combat rogue, where you don't even have an opportunity to really use stealth in the first place.
There doesn't even seem to be a use for the dog food. I guess it's just a distraction or something. I'm not even sure why I'm killing this dog. Does it follow me? I don't know.
Because it's angry.
Whatever. Let's just kill it.
Yeah, I don't remember the dog food even being in here originally.
No, they revamped a lot of the Scarlet Monastery, just like Shadowfang Keep.
I would assume that the hounds are just more dangerous than all the surrounding monsters, so they probably want you to distract the angry hounds with food. Oh wait, no, here it is. It's starving. All these starving hounds are guarding the various watchmen. So clearly they would get distracted by food, and you could just fight the watchmen on his own.
Actually, I bet you could light up the watchman with the food, and all the dogs would just eat him.
That's fucking dark.
Oh.
I don't know.
That'd be interesting.
I don't know if that would put that in WoW.
Maybe.
You've been playing too much Outlast.
Can I even interact with these as a bear?
Oh my god.
Yes, I can.
What?
Sweet.
It's just floating in front of your head.
This is happening. I'm a bear.
Yo, dog, I got this. MLG.
Use the shield as cover.
Pro bear. Professional bear
this is
tank.
The dumbest thing ever. Oh, it's Draenei.
Oh god. Well, they
oh, no.
Oh,
I took like 40 damage. How will I survive?
They all went after the healer.
Oh yeah, they did. How many shamans? Wait, do we have 3 shamans in this group?
2. Ow.
Ow, yeah. I'm gonna kill myself.
Fire.
Oh, that's a worgen warlock.
Ow.
That's a visual I'm not used to seeing.
Ow. I got down to 0% health.
That's impressive.
Ow.
That's crazy that you even survived.
I was really impressed I was still alive. I had like 5, maybe. I was not exactly paying that much
attention. That's crazy. We almost raid wiped.
Yep.
No, we didn't. We were gonna be totally
really
fine.
Embarrassing.
We would just left. You would just been left to die.
I would have. Well, I mean, you guys probably would have gotten smoked, because if I was taking that much damage, it probably means that the healer was not paying attention.
Yeah. Food.
Just saying.
Look, a bucket. You guys should go eat that food. I guess they're not going to eat the food.
Nope.
Well,
I think you have to light up the watchman with it.
Well, that's dark.
Yep.
Probably never get an opportunity for that, though, because this group's just content to plow through.
Yep.
Ah,
Hey, it's a shield. I mentioned at the beginning of this that I was playing on a warrior, just kind of for funsies, and the interesting thing that I ran into was shields don't drop in just basic PvE content.
Mm-hmm.
That's
weird. Did you ever run into that or no?
Like, I played as a two-handed weapon warrior, so I never really experienced trying to use a shield.
I bought a shield from the auction house at level like 60 something, and my character is well into his 70s now and has yet to find a replacement.
That's weird.
From anything. Yep. It's
wow.
Very annoying.
Haha. Point and laugh at one, but he doesn't have a shield.
That's why I'm playing Bear Tank. Bear Tank doesn't have to worry about it.
How do play
class? Just take DPS gear.
This guy's a lunatic. I bleed, but I won't die.
He's standing there.
Yeah, he's just hanging out. Oh, well.
Obey your master.
Well.
Well. I think they're eating him.
They did it.
Yep.
Oh, so much for me saying that they wouldn't put that in the game.
Yep, apparently so.
Cue him
also,
straight up getting
eaten. Also,
they
seem to be murdering. They seem to just be murdering all of the...
So yep. Many hounds. Well. We can't hold them back.
Release the hounds.
The dogs.
Guess that worked.
War.
Okay, let me quickly check the log.
That
just to
warlock
make sure.
Is in crazy Illidan mode. What the fuck? That's new.
Oh yeah, that's.
I have not seen
Demonology
that one
warlocks get that now. It's actually
Jesus
like a
Christ.
Consistent thing that they can do.
That's just
it's kind of awesome.
That's the straight up. That's the fucking Illidan. Like that's just he's just Illidan right now.
Yep.
Like when I played this game, that was the final boss of the entire game.
Unfortunately, the way it works is no matter what your race is, you end up looking exactly like that. So, my worgen warlock turns into Illidan. Yeah. It's dumb and I don't like it.
Your worgen lock?
Yeah, worglock.
Your worglock? Sounds like a Star
like
Wars
a lock.
Sounds like a Star Wars alien.
Yeah, I can see that.
Never before has there been such a hive of scum and villainy as the Warglock.
Now, Warglock almost sounds like one of those shitty planets that you put something like Gungans on.
Well, what it sounds like is Morlock, like the Morlock.
Misa Gungan style.
The time machine.
I'm a jackass.
Tom, the time machine.
Yeah, you are.
Misa Gungan style, that's gotta be like an existing thing. Oh no.
Yeah, if it isn't, you might have started something bad.
It's such an obvious pun.
Gangnam style has kind of. Yeah. Okay, hold on.
For a while, I had a screenshot from Gentleman as my desktop background.
Okay.
I was so okay with the whole Psy craze.
So, it doesn't look like there's a video. But there's a bunch of nine gag images.
People are just shooting bombs
so
at us, by the
them.
Way.
Yeah, I'm just going to ignore them.
Alright, deuces. See you guys later. Have fun shooting that empty hallway for all of eternity.
Pretty much.
AI. Clearly they nailed it with this one.
Do we want to go fight those guys? Nah, let's go fight Arms Master.
Let's fight all things. Experience for me.
Is the healer coming? Healer's coming. Sweet.
Sup. I remember this guy being hard.
Okay. He's got new abilities now, I believe. But he's hard, yes.
His best ability
remember
of all those
he was the
is
final
the
boss
fact
of
that
the
he's
armory?
Like... yes. Is this all one?
Oh, wait.
Is this all
he
one instance
for help
now?
From... yes. Well, the monastery is different.
Like did they combine all of the Scarlet Halls or whatever into one instance? This guy died before his
into two,
his reinforcements could arrive.
Parts.
It used to be like 3 or 4 instances.
Well, he also... Yeah, 4. He also died before he could do his really terrifyingly, like, powerful spin move. Because he has Yena a spin move that can
the second
actually
chief
just flat out kill
of the
you.
Scarlet Crusade, citizen of Dalaran, lost in the Tirisfal Glades.
I hope so.
There's, you can read the plaques and all these statues.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah.
Those are some low fucking...
I remember that.
Those are some polygonal as fuck statues, by the way. Holy shit. Things that did not age well.
They haven't actually updated the visuals of this place. Nope. Though, aged better than, like, EverQuest 2.
Oh, yeah.
Or 1. Mm-hmm. Or really any other MMO from that
Through
era.
Through the power of cartoons. Excuse me, Alos RuneScape is beautiful.
The only other MMO from that... God. Can you imagine doing a series on that?
Wait,
and
no.
Actually take that seriously. I would punch you. I would fly
hey,
to
Wander.
California and punch you.
Hey, Wander. Wander?
Fuck no.
You want to do a series on RuneScape?
I would only do that as a joke for like 2 episodes and then I'd stop.
You want to do a series on RuneScape?
Nope.
Just upload 1 episode of RuneScape, call it like episode like 137 or something. It's just the only one on your channel.
So I follow some other YouTube channels, and Omewrecker recently put up a video on... They're playing some, like, children's MMO-type thing. And it's just the stupidest looking thing
ever. Is it the
Marvel
game?
I was sitting there, I was like, no, it's like, you're playing as teddy bears and shit. And I was watching
teddy
them play it,
and
I was thinking
to
myself...
Teddy Ruxpin's here to fuck up your
shit. Well, I think it's one of those, like, it's like Club Penguin, where if you swear, you get banned from the game. But, yep. Coins! Oh, wow,
Money!
That's actually a lot of... That's actually a decent amount of gold for this level.
That could be a potentially expensive Freudian slip.
What are we talking about?
Getting banned for swearing.
Well... I mean, luckily it's not a subscription-based MMO, but
oh.
Yeah, could you imagine being a kid and just like thinking you're all like cool and shit and swearing for the first time in like an MMO you actually spent money on,
and then getting
and
your
just get banned permanently.
Just getting your shit shut down.
That would be.
It's like, well,
I mean,
I guess you were just tired of having fun.
It. Yep.
Dude just keeps trying to toss statues at me. Not cool about that.
You probably weren't around when Spider and I believe Pocket and I decided to go play Club Penguin for a couple hours, like a year ago.
Oh god.
It was
little
bad.
Monsters.
I didn't actually manage to record it. It was terrible.
Clearly that means you just
like,
have to revisit it.
Like there was nothing redeeming of it. No. I mean, if I had a bunch of people that were drunk enough,
the
maybe,
legacy
but that's
must
probably
live
the
on.
Extent of it.
You must redeem yourself, Wander, for your failures.
No, I think I'm good.
Woot! I interrupted the guy's fireball. I'm done being useful now. That's my only
job. We should be able to kill enough people.
Oh no, my
here.
Cooldown's still up. Now someone will get fireballed.
I think that healer is spending more time DPSing than he is healing.
I don't think he even is a healer. I think he just was pretending.
Well, at first I saw the plus sign as a, I saw the plus sign as a dagger, and I got kind of scared. It's like, wait, we're doing this without a healer? Please?
Yes, that's
please,
how the matchmaking works.
Tell me that is... Oh. God, could you imagine how awful that would be?
No.
What? Yeah. Well, we'd probably just die. I guess it would just be exactly like Guild Wars, come to think of it.
Well, there were times before when we had tanks die, and I was able to pick up healing.
Yeah.
Oh,
or no,
God.
It was the healer that died.
This is true.
Guy was just hanging out, shooting fire in that direction, and then he just got aggroed on us, and just in one frame of animation was suddenly pointing it all at us. Like, well, here's a bunch of fire,
yeah,
have fun.
It doesn't actually do damage to us, which
yeah,
is
it's just a freaky
nice.
Effect.
Oh, hey, do our fire totems stack?
Well, they shoot independently of each other. By the way, watch it. Yep, the bookcases start exploding every once in a while. Do damage. I guess it's probably
purged.
Okay, also
oh wow,
thrower.
I remember this guy.
Purged by fire.
Ooh,
I think we're supposed to avoid the stream of fire. If I were to guess.
Yeah.
I'm running around in random circles.
You spin me right round, baby, right round.
I've
like
been
a
confused.
Record, baby. Round, round, right round. That was a hell of an explosion.
Yep. Well, I mean, bookcases. Oh, shoot. No, I don't have this done.
That is the most violent burning of books I've ever seen.
Yeah.
What's the lore
Seriously.
Behind the Scarlet Blade?
They Magic. Hate undead a lot.
They're hella racist.
So, yeah, they're really racist. Like, they hate orcs, but really they just hate the undead. And originally it was actually, like, a very good organization. But after a certain point, the
like, aren't
leadership...
Aren't they paladins and stuff?
Yeah, they're paladins and priests.
Yeah!
To the extent where it's like they're not even really good people. Ooh. Oh, hey, shit for you, Keith.
Guess who needs that? I better fucking get that, because that's a cool-looking dagger.
Time to abandon both of these
quests. That's a significant buff of damage. Why have they not clicked yet? I might have to kill these people. Yeah, I got my dagger. No one was jackass about it.
Doink.
Neato.
That worked.
Now I am the king of daggers. God damn. It does 4 more DPS than my current weapon. That is not an insignificant upgrade.
Yeah. At first I was thinking, because I've been playing Pandaria, it's like 4 DPS, that's barely anything. And I looked at my own weapon, and it's like 30 DPS, and it's like, oh.
Nailed
never mind,
it.
Actually significant.
I don't believe you.
Hmm. I forgot to go and train up my trade skills between episodes.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't do anything between episodes. I literally just stood there in the room where we got disconnected last time.
Yeah, we all did.
And that's just where I was.
Yeah, I had a management, and yeah, I need to be able to get some of those herbs that I see around.
I don't believe in prep work. I'm like Spider in our Dark Souls series.
Speaking of, we need to continue that with someone.
Are we not doing it with Spider?
I have no idea how accessible he is on a general basis.
I thought that the whole point of him moving was that he's now accessible, and like now it's like easy to do it or something.
The free does stuff with his grandfather anyway, so.
Well, that guy will die sooner or later.
But
hey,
wow, then.
It's a joke about mortality and old people. Isn't it great?
All right, Andrew. All right.
Sooner or later, everyone that you know and love will die. And then you'll be afraid to play Dark Souls.
What?
Ooh, that was completing quests without even knowing I have them. Neato.
Okay. Do you guys have the one to go get the blood scalp stuff or no?
Blood scalp totems?
Oh, you're already on the quest.
I have the
Beautiful.
Lore tablet.
I can figure that out just by trying to share the quest with you and finding out that you already have it.
I have to get blood scalp, lore
Makes
tablet, and totem.
Yeah, there's a lore tablet, a totem.
Done yet? Oh, okay, it is done.
Hey, there's a boss creature around here.
Oh, yeah.
Got stuck in a root.
So the way this game works is you have to, you have to kill, you know, progressive tiers of creatures, and then you have to kill the, like, Big Mama Panther, Big Mama whatever.
Mm-hmm.
They really streamlined
that part.
You'll
have to... Yeah, they did.
So it used to be that you had to come out into the wilderness, kill, like, 10 of whatever creature they wanted, and then go back to town and turn that in so you can get the assignment to kill the slightly bigger version of that creature. And you do that, like, 4 times, and then finally it'd give you the last one.
That's how it works.
But,
like, right now.
Yeah, but now you just complete the quest and get the new one right on the spot when you're just wandering around.
Oh, really?
Because your objective is just, like, complete. That's by clicking on it now. And then it just gives you the new one.
Okay.
So when you're doing, like, kill the 15 versions of the Panther, they just give it to you. There's the tablet over there.
Or tablet, yep. Yes.
Reading comprehension gets you far in life.
No, I said totem because it looked like it was a pillar, but no, it is a tablet. Because...
I feel like you should know what totems
look
like.
It has a little skull in its mouth. It's adorable. Hey, guy. Hey, little guy with the... Hey. I'm trying to talk with you. Your pet raptor seems to have found a new toy, a skull,
wow.
From a nearby troll skull pile.
That's concerning.
I think we're not raising our raptor right. Or we are. Kind of depends on your perspective.
Starting to make me feel uncomfortable.
Hey, Keith, you're catching up.
Yeah.
Oh, it's so adorable.
It's actually working. Me not doing quests and stuff.
Yeah.
I don't even know why I'm fighting this troll.
Although it's also partly because our levels are taking longer to get in general. Hey, buddy.
It's true, but
I accidentally cast my healing item skill on this guy. Whoops.
Great. Follow
Sup,
plan,
brah.
Matt. True champion.
We nailed it. We got this, bro.
See you guys later.
Oh, no, I can't reach.
Bye.
You're too far away. All right, keep up, Raptor. I'm going to take my Raptor for a walk.
It's a lot of exercise. You've got to burn off all of that basilisk calories.
It has to keep up with travel, with my travel form speed, while also carrying a skull that's the size of its body.
Bigger, really.
Yes. God,
this kind of sucks. There we go.
What?
Platforming.
I found a boss.
You found a friend.
Here we go. We're gonna have us a little adventure.
Okay.
He can't hit me.
Good luck, Keith.
I'm invincible.
Good luck.
I got this. I need to deactivate Blade Flurry because there's only one dude to fight. There we go.
Champion.
That was easy. I didn't even need you. See? Why do we even have a tank? I could tank. This game's racist and won't let me queue myself up as a tank.
Whoop.
See ya.
Boom. Oh. They said it was interrupted, but it was lying.
Yeah, I've noticed that recently, where it's like, interrupted. Wait, you've already turned it into the Obsidian Nightwing. Well, whatever. I'm okay with this. Makes my life a lot easier.
Oh, little raptor's adorable with
its
skull.
Well, fine, but you only got it because I let you.
Larger than itself. So cute.
A tin vein around here somewhere.
Unfortunately, I believe to get that raptor, like, mini pet, you actually have to go,
pretty far.
You have to go to Unguro Crater and do the quest chain.
Ah.
Mm-hmm.
I thought you were going to say Zul'Gurub.
Which is... No. No, it's not that hard, but the quest chain is still time-consuming.
That's where you get to meet Legend of Zelda characters in Mario and Luigi.
Hello. Yep.
Because
yep,
they just
I
got,
remember.
They got... That was when they were at their most unsubtle when it came to references in this game.
I'm
going to abandon...
It's just one zone where every character was a reference to some person.
No, you're not.
I had the option.
That actually is a lie. That would have been really great if you had mounted me as a bear.
The thing was, from my perspective, I was. I buy and so that was fun.
It's not letting me mount up.
Azure, mounter of bears.
That's weird. Alright, well, I guess I'll just take the long way. See you guys.
Whoops.
We're heading north, or are we going south?
I think I just randomly clicked on something at the repair guy, and I think it cost me 200 gold.
Wait, what?
200 gold?
I think it said 200 gold.
I don't think it said 200 gold. We don't even have 200 gold.
Maybe you don't have 200 gold. How much gold do you have?
I have 41.
I have 36.
And... Yeah.
Maybe the tooltip glitched out.
Probably.
I need to keep coming up with excuses of how I could be wrong about this without actually admitting that I'm wrong about it.
How you could possibly have 200 something gold and spend it on a repair bill
skills.
Or something.
It's because I got the skills to pay the bills, quite literally. I got the skills to overpay my bills.
Excessively. Apparently.
I've just been watching too much of Gotham, and now I just got to throw all my money away.
Yeah, was it the first episode or the second one that was on last night? I forget. But I didn't get to see any of it because my parents were like, this looks too gloomy.
The third episode.
Third.
What are we talking about?
Gotham.
It's the Gotham TV series.
Oh. I haven't really looked
into that. You follow the story
that.
Of Commissioner Gordon as he continues to be the only person that tries to do things correctly anymore in a world of ever fucked up crazy people.
Now, do they reveal, like, Penguin and Catwoman and...
Yep.
Okay.
Penguin's played
the Riddler,
by the awkward guy from Scrubs.
Which awkward guy are we talking about?
There was the
main character?
He was an intern that was introduced at some point, and he had, like, a pointy nose, and was, like, really just super awkward and had like short hair.
I never got that far in Scrubs, I'll admit.
I got through all of Scrubs.
I think I got partway through the first season and then realized it was no longer being about being funny. It was about relationship stuff.
Relationship stuff.
Well met. It's why I can't handle Castle or Bones either. Because both are...
I've never watched
same
either
way.
Of those, but that's because those are like procedural crime shows and that's like not a thing I'm into.
No. I enjoy them sometimes.
I'm not really into shows that it's like that are like about figuring out who did a thing, unless it's like Sherlock.
I had trouble with Sherlock.
I'm shocked. I'm shocked to hear you didn't like some form of non-interactive fiction.
I don't know. It always just felt too deus ex-y, kind of like he figures it out at the very last second. Or I guess really the first
episode.
As opposed
to the other detective stories where they don't figure it out the last second.
Well, okay.
He figures
so
it out five
I,
minutes
I,
into the episode and then just keeps going on for the next 85 minutes.
Okay, so for the very first episode, remember how the cab driver just quite literally walks into their apartment while they're trying to figure
I
it out?
I just tried to mount you. Did you see that?
I saw.
I went like flipping through the air when you weren't in mount form. What the fuck? This game's freaking out. It doesn't know what to do. I just started flying with the... Did you see me flying with the
okay.
parachute?
So, I think... Do you see my right arm getting screwed up?
Yeah.
I'm just like, wow. Yeah. Okay, so I think the problem is
head over and over again.
I think the problem is it thinks I'm still mounted to a degree.
No, come back.
Oh, fuck it. Deer mode. Where am I even going?
Can't keep up
I'm
with
going
deer
over
mode.
This direction.
Jeroom.
Yeah. So it thinks I'm still mounted because I think I turned into bear form while Shell was on me. And I can no longer mount or run wild, so I have to resort to deer mode. But apparently deer mode actually moves just as fast as a mount, slightly slower. It's not
Come
the end of the world.
Back. My raptor is still carrying a skull.
No big deal.
When's my raptor gonna stop carrying a skull?
When we find all the fetishes,
I'm concerned.
Whatever those are.
Okay, I'm growing concerned about this.
Doink. Bear mode.
Come back.
Sky bear. I'm a sky bear.
It's interesting that Gotham just came out, like, they premiered at the same week as S.H.I.E.L.D. Season 2.
Is S.H.I.E.L.D. any good?
Yeah, S.H.I.E.L.D.'s alright. It's actually gotten better now than it was at first.
That's good.
I only saw a couple episodes.
The interesting thing about S.H.I.E.L.D. is that...
I haven't seen anything from it.
The interesting thing about S.H.I.E.L.D. is that it has direct continuity with the movies.
The Avengers?
And
yeah.
The timeline actually correlates with the movies coming out.
That could be kind of cool.
So like when...
Okay.
So like when Captain America 2 came out and had massive important stuff about S.H.I.E.L.D. happening in that movie, that completely changed the direction of the rest of the season in a really cool way.
Okay, I could actually see that being really nice.
Okay.
I remember originally hearing about it.